And former PNP Chairman Phillip Paulwell has broken his silence following the shocking resignation from his post today. During a Facebook Live a short while ago, Mr. Paulwell says he's saddened at the nominations for vice presidency. Nominations closed today at 12 noon. According to the senior PNP member, there was an alleged agreement to nominate four members to prevent the party from going through an internal election. However, there was seemingly a breakdown in communication.
We have decided to step back and to allow the party leader to have his team. We're not gonna fight. I am too weak to fight, and I know that it is going to get us nowhere because we are not gonna be successful with half of the party working.